Creighton University debuted an updated Blue Jay logo in 2013 to coincide with the school's jump from the Missouri Valley Conference to the Big East. Unfortunately for Creighton, there's a baseball team in Toronto called the Blue Jays. Edit: the one in Canada is Blue Jay and the one in Omaha is Blue Jay, and that's important, and they aren't feeling the new look. According to the Associated Press, the Toronto Blue Jays argue the Creighton Blue Jays logo would lead the public to believe goods sold by the university are approved, endorsed or sponsored by the baseball club. The app went on to say that Creighton's general counsel is discussing the matter with Toronto. "I'd like to offer a simple solution for everyone involved, which would hopefully save on some lawyer fees. Creighton gets a brand new logo, and Toronto doesn't have to worry about confusion."